Alright, we're back with American Trucking Simulator. There was some likes, and as promised, if there's any likes, I will record a little bit. So, if you keep liking, I'll keep recording. And I'll try to drive the right direction. There we go. Hope y'all love my truck. It's an international. Takes me way back. So, anyway, I got a long ways to go to get to where this delivery is. So, I may do a little pause in the video until I get to my destination. Because, I mean, I don't want it all being this part right here, so I may do a little bit here and a little bit here in a minute, so we're just gonna sit back and enjoy it. Says I hit the parkway here because it'll get boring, then I will pause this long enough to do the actual video, the actual route. I don't want to sit there and mess with the pause screen while I'm getting on up. Interstate. Which may be a little bit difficult. Oh, that thing sounds so good. Well, thank you, buddy. Alright. I'll be right back. Alright, that's all the time lapse portion of the video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I got Bacchus Puppy in here. Just a reminder, if you enjoyed this episode, I will be posting more episodes. All you gotta do is hit the like. And I'll be tickled to death doing another one. This is a fun game to play. I'm looking forward to Alaskan Trucking Simulator. I will be buying it in advance. And hopefully I might get lucky and make a beta. I'm also going to be buying Spin Tires Mud Runners, the second edition. There's been talk about it. And I really enjoyed the first. And I only played it on Xbox. I didn't get to do any kind of mods or any of that kind of stuff like anybody else did. I was able to beat it all on every setting level of difficulty, so I'm looking forward to the second one. It was a lot of fun. So let's just figure out how to back up. Imagine I can back up a real trailer in real life, but I get a little cross doing this. I could have pulled through. Backing up is so much more fun though. So I'm still gonna be doing Farming Simulator, but I'm looking forward to adding some other games to the list. So that was the worst backing up I have ever done in my entire life. Just about in there. It already says I can, but I'm gonna put that in there best I can. Cause I'm picky. There it is. Alright. So yep, if you enjoyed it, like, share. I appreciate you watching. And like I said, if you like, I'm gonna do another episode. You can also check out Train Simulator. I've recorded one episode of it. I actually managed to wreck it. It's a lot of fun. So yeah. So you can check it out as well. And take care, everybody, and have fun.